Begin.
We've still got a good match before the night's done.
Yes. I'll go with you next.
Sounds good.
You guys do this other days, that's why you're jumping so much.
I mean, Eric,
great too, but...
Yes, it's just him.
Not just his room, it's all
the Chandler and Kat have been coming to Saturdays for a long time. Months and months. Every Saturday.
Chandler, too, you can see that. He's just impulsive. Could have been a little bit more calm with one or two of his
eyes. Well, yeah, that's the thing, is that he was talking to me. That's something we need to work on Chandler with, actually, because he was talking to me, like, after the tournament, he's like, man, how can I get faster? He's like, what can I do to get faster? How can I speed? And I was like, did you know that? You can't. Like, I said, you know, you could get your ass off for a long time and maybe a little bit of speed, or you can clean up your mechanics a little bit and you will get a huge improvement.
No, and what people don't realize, they don't have to be fast. The contest has to be fast. Like, I can be slow, and then I don't have to be faster, but his brain has to process it at that moment. That makes me fast. That's what Kai does. And then he does something really quick. Mm-hmm. But you think, oh, he continues to hop, and then he doesn't do it. He is fast at the beginning. And he does it with spear, too. He doesn't wait, he throws it. You know, so technically he should strategize first.
Yeah. Oh, I got it, finally. Yeah.
Ah, I got it.
That was a nice exchange. Last exchange.
Nice, got it.